Yo, what's up, guys? It's Justin. I'm here with my buddy Tommy, and we have a pretty sick announcement to tell you guys. So Tommy.
I'll take it from there. Okay, so basically, I've been a friend of Justin for a long time now. I think it's been like, what, 3 years?
3 years.
Yeah, like 3 years. I remember when he first made his Do You Know phase, or like, well, his Do You Know series, and that's how I first heard of him, and I'm sure a lot of you guys know him from that too. But other than that, he makes really awesome videos. I'm a big fan of his video production and the stuff he does, his photography as well. And you know, with FaZe, we've been trying to expand with all the things that we're doing. We don't want to just keep uploading gameplays to FaZe Clan. We want to make it a lot more entertaining, a lot more personality based, and just have different content for the channel and make it a lot more creative with everything that we do. And I know that Justin's the perfect person for that spot and for that role, so welcome to the team, FaZe Esca.
Thanks, buddy. Alright, so if you guys don't know what FaZe is, it's a really sick gaming channel. If you don't know what FaZe is, you're doing it wrong, but yeah, I'm excited to work with FaZe. It's really mad fun. Peace.
Peace, love, and gap.